Anthony, welcome back to Pardubice. How was your summer?
It was good, just to get home, see family and friends again, and just kind of get away and enjoy the sunshine.
What about your hobbies? Did you have time for them?
Yeah, I went over to played a lot of golf. I went to America, to Scottsdale, and just played a lot of golf and just enjoyed some relaxing time.
What about your summer workouts? What did you do? Did you have some particular aspect that you were focused on?
Not really, just kind of my trainer that we usually do the same things. He has like a particular schedule that he has and what we do on certain times and building back up and just kind of sticking to that regimen and getting ready for the season. So just kind of working out and skating, running, and just your basic kind of summer workouts.
How was the reunion with your teammates?
It was nice to see the familiar faces and to talk hockey and talk to them and see how they're doing and see how their summer went and their families and stuff. And it was just nice to see everybody again.
In the locker room, you've met a lot of new faces. So what are your impressions of them?
Just excited to meet them and just to grow a relationship. And they were all great players and they had great seasons last year. So excited to get to know them and start having a fun year.
Last year, you have your dog with you. So is he travel with you?
He's coming. He's right now. He's just back at home. So he's going to make his way over when the season starts. When so like in a month or so, he'll be over.